Interim Joint Committee meetings help us study topics and prepare for upcoming sessions, as well as review work accomplished by state agencies. With 2020 presenting many new challenges, our committee started by also focusing on COVID-related issues. Let's take a look at the ways we hope to help Kentuckians rebuild and recover. To watch future Interim Committee Week highlights, be sure to subscribe to our channel on YouTube, or you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.